London, CNN Business. Fashion brands are increasingly keen to tout their green credentials, but with close production often involving complex global supply chains, they can't always guarantee environmentally friendly materials are being used. Textile Genesis believes the technology that underpins cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin. The company, based in Hong Kong and India, wants to make the fashion industry more transparent by using blockchain to digitize the supply chain, helping brands track close production from the raw materials to the finished art. Sourcing sustainable materials is becoming a top priority for fashion companies, according to a 2019 report by consulting firm McKinsey. Brands surveyed for the report said they also wanted to create transparency in their supply chains, but McKinsey noted few companies had yet achieved that. Sustainability has really become mainstream, says Amit Gautam, the founder of Textile. We see a heightened sense of urgency and a strong pull from the consumers, as well as a push from brands to drive sustainability as the core value. Rather than using fibers like polyester and nylon, which contain plastics, some brands want to switch to materials such as recycled cotton, lyocell, made from wood pulp, and viscose, made from wood. But opaque supply chains can make it difficult for them to monitor what materials end up in their finished. Read more. The textile industry is one of the most fragmented industries on the planet, Gautam tells CNN Business. He says the supply chain for a simple clothing item can involve up to 7 different manufacturing stages across multiple. The raw material sometimes exchanges 10 hands before it is converted into a t-shirt. The Textile Genesis team wants to improve sustainability in the fashion industry. His company is using blockchain technology to create a permanent record of every stage. Blockchain is essentially an online public ledger that creates a permanent and accessible record of every stage of the supply. Textile Genesis uses digital tokens, known as fiber coins, to provide a time-stamped record of the flow of physical products through the logistical. Once the tokens have been logged, they cannot be altered. With blockchain, it is impossible to manipulate the results, says Francois Souchet, a sustainability expert at the Ellen MacArthur Foundation, an environmental nonprofit working to improve the fashion industry's environment. It provides all actors across the supply chain with certainty that the information. Once you have transparency within your supply chain, then you can reduce your environmental impact and improve overall quality. Since launching 2 years ago, Textile Genesis has won a €150,000, $180,000, Global Change Award for innovations promoting a greener fashion industry, and run a pilot project with global fashion brand HNNMY, tracing recycled polyester and certified response. Austria-based textile manufacturer Lensing, Gautam's former employer, has been working with Textile Genesis since 2019 and has rolled out the tech to 120 customers and partners in India, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. Lensing's Vice President of Global Business Management, Florian Hugh Brandner, says blockchain has provided unprecedented transparency in its dealings with brands. It allows them to see exactly where the fiber was spun into a yarn, where the yarn was woven or knitted, and where the final garment was produced. He believes the technology can help brands hit their sustainability targets, and that it has protected Lensing's reputation as a manufacturer of sustainable textiles. This year, Textile Genesis plans to work with brands and manufacturers in India, Bangladesh, and China. Traceability and sustainability are two sides of the same coin, says Gautam. Brands are making sustainability claims to their consumers about the materials they have to be sure that their product is authentic.